experiment on observing the upward force of liquids. By doing this activity, we can conclude that this activity is proved or disproved. This is the first case, and this is the second case.
Good evening to everyone. My name is S.K. Reshma. I am from St. Pancras High School, Donnacal, and I am studying in 9th standard. My physics teacher name is Naveen sir. So, today I am going to do an experiment on observing the upward force of liquid. So, for doing this activity, we need materials. Take an empty bottle and a cup of water full of water. Materials required are empty bottle and a tub with full of water. Take an empty bottle and put the cap on it tightly.
So in the first case, the bottle is floating.
In the first case, you can observe the bottle is floating in the water. In the second case, remove the cap of the bottle.
Place the bottle in the water and push it down. You can see here upward force is acting. This upward force is known as buoyancy force. And also you can see here small bubbles also forming. Take out the bottle from the water.
And this is the third case. Put the cap on it tightly.
Place the bottle in the water. So you can see the bottle is sinks.
By doing this activity, we can conclude force acting on this unit area of the subject of